Yo, what's up guys, Cobra1386 here with another LEGO review, and today we are viewing the Guardians of the Galaxy custom LEGO set. So in front of you can see the six figures from the set. You've got Rocket, Nebula, Drax, Star-Lord, Gamora and Ronan. And with each figure you get a collector's card, as so you get Drax, Rocket, Gamora, and Nebula. And then Star-Lord and Ronan. And if I just show you here, each card has a like, figures of like intelligence, strength, kind of flexibility and gymnastic skills, I guess. Fighting skills, and then the speed. And then you've also got the name down the bottom corner, and then like the product code at the top left, I presume that is. So now if we get on to reviewing, oh no, and each, before I do that, each figure comes with a like a booklet which has the same image as the custom, as the collector's cards do. These booklets on the back, they've got instructions how to put the figures together, and inside they've got kind of which other figures you can get from this spire. Now if we go for the first figure, here we have the Rocket Raccoon figure. So he's got a high amount of detailed printing on the front of his torso, and also on his head here. And you can see the buildable gun you've got here, and then his back, like so. And each figure comes with one of these stands as well. I'll just turn him around so you guys can see him properly, like that. And then you've got the Nebula figure here, and got her two katana swords printing on front of her torso and the back of her torso here. Like that. And you can see it on the back of her head. And she's got the silver arm. And then the printing on the front of her head. And here you've got Drax the Destroyer. There's a lot of printing on this guy. On his body. And on the front of his torso. On his arms. Here and here. And on his legs you've got the printing. Notice the legs on Drax, Star-Lord and Gamora, they all have the same legs. Then you've got his face, detail here. Then on the back, you can see the printing on the back of his head and the back of his body. And he comes with these two knives and like the others on the stand. For now, I'm going to skip over Star-Lord, I'll come to him last. And here you've got Gamora with her one katana sword, detailed printing on the front of her torso in front of her legs, and then on her hair. And if we just pop, just take off screen for a second, pop off her hair and turn around her head, I can show you that she does have the double-sided head feature. And you've got the printing on the back of her torso as well. And then finally here, not finally, nope. And then here we have the Ronan figure with his big hammer. You've got the printing on the front of his torso, legs, you can see his face, and then the big kind of armoured hood piece here. If I just take this hood piece off quickly, you can see he's got the other head on the back. We'll turn that around. So when we put the hood back on, and if we just spin the cloak you can see the printing on his back, like so. If you put the hood back on, you can see this piece is all one piece. It's a brand new style of piece I haven't seen before. This buildable hammer, as shown. Now we come on to final figure, which is Star-Lord. Now him I was saving to last because I've added a few additions to myself on this one, but we'll go over the main body first. See the detail on the helmet here, on the body and legs. If we turn it around, you can see printing on the back of his torso. If we take his helmet off here, you see he's got printing in the front and the back of his head. If we turn the head round, we put his hair on like so. And if we quickly take the head off, put the helmet back on, I'll show you the customizations I did myself. Here we've got the details I added onto his helmet here, the lines up from the eyes, and then the details on the gun. Here I added the lighter grey because it was all one colour, and the green on the end of the gun. Because if we have a quick look at his card, here you can see he does have the green on the ends of his guns. So, this has been a review of these 6 Guardians of the Galaxy custom LEGO minifigures. And if you did enjoy the video, please leave a like, it helps a lot. Subscribe and comment. And, yeah, so I'll see you in the next one. Kobe 1386, out.